I need you to understand why I have always gotten what I want. Law of attraction simply means when you truly want something, you betul-betul nak sesuatu, you think about it every single day, you keep on taking action until the thing happens. Every single thing I want, I imagine about Minds 2, Portman College inside here, we came and we made it happen. I think about me being the person in charge of Minds 2 as a CEO, I became the CEO. Because once you have the portfolio, you start pitching, you'll be able to do it. It's as simple as that. Everything is a matter of what we want. If you truly want that thing, it will happen one. But you need to take a lot of action. Think about it all the time. Please know all this over here. These are very powerful things because everything starts with a thought. With the thought that you have, it changes all your behaviors and your actions one. And that's why I can work 7 days a week, no issue one. Understand? Hey, this is Wendy Chan over here. I've got lots more awesome content just for you. You know why? Because you're awesome. Just follow me at Ernie Chan Facebook page. See you then. Peace.